Jerry Strosher has been eliminated. What? I'm not excited. Jerry, don't go anywhere. You gotta go pull me a name. One of those two, pick a name. Pick a name, hand that name to Ashley. The name I take is the grand prize winner. And here we go. All right, that name's the eliminated name. Ashley, do not open it.
All right.
This right here is the grand prize winning name. You can't see inside of it to see who it is.
Nope, they're not see-through, Diane.
They are not see-through whatsoever, so. All right, so here we go. All right, do you want to say it?
Sure.
Okay, I will give you that. Ladies and gentlemen, Diane will announce the grand prize winner of this year's bike. If you could be so kind, though, could you step on the other side of the amp, though? I appreciate that. This is very expensive equipment. I do not want you to trip and fall and break your ankle, then tip the bike over if you're the winner. God knows that's not going to be good for anybody involved here tonight. All right, Diane. All you.
Big and loud.
The winner of the 2017 Heritage Summer Thunder Tour bike is from Springfield, Illinois. His name is Michael Harris.